beats in your face.
My name is Richard Mapumo. I'm the guide of Triple M. I'm here at Child Orphans South Africa Kempton Park. The reason why I'm here to donate. As we can know that a donation it helps many children. Other children, they don't have any families that are supporting them. By that Triple M there to support them. The reason that I'm here is that I want to donate so that people in the world, they know that Triple M is here to help each other, for them to enter into their destinies. What happened one day, when I knew these places, I met somebody when I was wearing an MMM t-shirt and also a cape of that. Then they asked me, can you briefly tell us about Triple M? Then I explained to them that Triple M is a community that help each other financially. Triple M is not an online business, and Triple M is not a financial that gives people money, but it's there to help people in the community. And Triple M is not online business, and Triple M is not an investment. By the way, I just came here at the number 19 Maskell Street, at Child Welfare. That's how I met the owner of this Child Welfare South Africa came to impact.
I just want to talk my heart and state very clear that I like to thank Triple M from the bottom of my heart for giving us such massive salary that will make an impact in the life of the children that we save. And going forward, I like to encourage Triple M that they must continue to do good and God must bless them in abundance. Never cease to do what is good. Thank you so much. Thank you.